Yo!
Video games.
Is that Scorpion talking? Why does he sound like an asshole?
Because he's Liu Kang. It's just a cover.
Oh! Yeah, yeah. He's wearing a Liu Kang dick suit. I mean, a Scorpion dick suit. Here's the original Ryu. Original.
See, I mean,
little boy.
Smooth hair.
Little boy.
Red shoes.
Red hair, smooth hair, and I don't think
he's... I like that one. That turbo from the intro. From the street, the riot from the intro. The one that has the intro and he's shoulders.
Yeah. It's,
what do you want to do with it?
When he's doing his shoulders.
Yeah,
his
shoulders.
Oh, here we go.
Right. Oh, here's some...
Shit, we gotta fuck these guys.
Some cool Mortal Kombat trivia for the stream. Those guys who are the Shadow Monks in MK2.
Look at that.
Like, you know, he was in the background.
Yeah.
It was played by...
It was played by
Steve Buran.
That is solid.
Really?
That's a man.
Steve Buran.
Man with chiseled fucking chest.
Went into Mortal Kombat and they're like, hey, dude, can you help us out?
That looks like this.
We need somebody to play this character, and Steve Buran did it, and then he joined the Mortal Kombat staff in Mortal Kombat 3.
He's like the art lead now.
Yeah, he's the art director. The art director of Mortal Kombat got in that costume.
Started out just as like they needed an extra on set.
Yeah, he was already working on a few other games.
but he
helped out.
Looking at this too much.
Yeah, that's fucking our brains up, dude.
So,
too much fucking right here.
I interviewed Steve a while ago.
That's how fucking well he looks, dude.
So Steve Buran.
Oh, we can't because he's not in it.
Ain't no Ken.
Yeah, ain't no Ken yet. Okay, we'll wait. Fucking Chun-Li then. Because Chun-Li kind of does look similar too.
So the Shadow Monk is actually Steve Buran.
You know what? I'm not feeling is her eyebrows. I liked her eyebrows in just and her. You know what I mean? Like it looked like no, nothing easy. Like, you're not sharp.
Why did I get
launched?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, she does look alright, but I
you can't, he's had enough of this bullshit. Yeah. Right, down, right, right, yeah. Square is the other one.
Steve Buran is also the facial inspiration for Quan Chi? I did not know that.
He didn't look like it.
No, he didn't look. He doesn't. I don't know. Maybe I have to look at his face again.
I forgot what those things are called, but they're way too big.
No,
spikes, yeah. That's way too big.
She has Spock eyebrows.
Yeah. I was never feeling it. That they started doing that since like Third Strike. See, even on a poster, look, she has the Spock eyebrows.
Oh yeah. Face you right now.
Face as I run away.
Yeah. Face me. I'm going to run away.
Okay, so they made that one?
Yeah.
Whee!
Yeah. As soon as it touches its head. Yeah, and then they have a boss fight with the...
Yeah, we'll get
see.
For serious.
Right. I have no problem with this.
It's like, I have no problem with this. Bojack is pleased.
I have no problem. I'm sure somebody's gonna talk about that.
You're right. Yeah.
And I'd be like,
but you know what? Chun-Li is wearing respect.
She had nipples in fucking the old Street Fighter when she was like doing her pose. You fucking see straight through it.
What? Street Fighter Two?
Oh yeah, I heard about the next Dragon Ball Z movie, and it's weird because it's got Frieza in it again.
Yeah, they revived Frieza.
Vegeta.
Did you see the last one, the Battle of the Gods?
I hated that movie.
Why?
It was just lame. It was like, oh, I'm gonna not blow up the planet because you guys have interesting food. And give you time. It was so fucking lame. It was like the lamest boss. It's like, oh, hey, you know what? I like your planet because it's got yummy food.
Doesn't it like retcon out like GT though?
I don't even know.
Did you ever watch GT?
No. I didn't like it.
See, then you should be happy with Battle of the Gods retconning out GT.
Like, you know, I just, when they made Goku go back to fucking
a little kid. Yeah, and he lost, like, he didn't lose his powers, but he was weaker.
Yeah, it was just instant boner dropper.
But he was already so godlike that they had to tone him down, because any other fight that he would have done, he would just destroy the planet.
Yeah, but then he gets, like,
so powerful.
Yeah,
was fucking
but, like, weaker. I mean, there were some cool things in, Battle of the Gods, but that boss wasn't hype. He's like, oh, you guys have good sushi, so I'm not going to destroy the planet. Like, you think Frieza would give a fuck if the planet Earth had good sushi? He's
Have you ever read the original Dragon Ball manga?
Oh, yeah, it's corny. And...
yeah.
Hey, you know what's funny? Battle of the Gods kind of reminded me of Dragon Ball 1. I mean, is anybody like...
I think that was actually the point.
Yeah, stream. Like what were your opinions on Dragon Ball Battle of the Gods? What did you guys think? One person thought it was pretty hype.
Like, I seriously think the point was...
yeah, a lot of people didn't like GT. The only thing I like about GT, and everyone's gonna be like, oh, Kenny liking a black character, was Oob. I thought he was pretty fucking awesome. And the reason I thought it was cool, because it was like the first kind of like black character in Dragon Ball Z that didn't look like a fucking 1950s spoof on black people.
What about Mr. Popo?
Yeah, Mr. Popo. But then, like, you see other black people in the background, and I'm just like, wow, I like this show. And wow. It's, like, made by the Ku Klux Klan.
It's nice.
But, dude, you see the way they draw black people? It's
it's
like,
Japan, dude.
Yeah. It's like... it was just bad.
And he loves his black character.
Yeah, I do, man. I fucking hate. You know who's fucking awesome? Lando Calrissian.
Yeah.
Hey, if you're an African American kid,
like, you know, I don't feel that. I mean, you can look at Empire and say, well, the first black character to show up in Star Wars and turns out to be a backstabber. It's like,
but then he does everything he can,
yes,
to fix
yes.
it, and
I
then
feel
he fucking destroys the Death Star.
He's super redeemed in Return of the Jedi, like super redeemed. Like, he's like a fucking awesome character in that movie.
Yeah,
like Empire, they kind of make him seem kind of just like a coward and a backstabber.
Mr. Popo is now blue.
You could make that argument, but like,
so what were they saying about Dragon Ball, the new that last movie?
The Dragon Ball.
Yeah, because I asked their opinion of War of the Gods, like, and I was like, kind of fighting people.
Oh, I
didn't see. Did we do that trick from Mighty?
J-Rock BNR! Thank you, dude.
Thank you.
People are saying you can press select, you can upgrade your moves to buy new ones.
As that guy goes flying out the window.
Yeah, because I remember you could do that.
I need that coin. You got
to. I know, right? Like, how the hell are you supposed to get that coin?
Just reach him out there and kill himself.
Oh, there we go.
Start, not select.
Start.
Congratulations.
Well, she's got a little abs.
I already have all this shit.
No. Go back. Because I don't think you can buy those.
I have this shit.
Really? What the fuck, man? I was like, I'm looking at Miss Lisa, Dewey.
There's a T there.
Oh my god.
Lando's a boss.
That's fucking believable, man.
Lando is a boss. Fuck yeah. So combo the special moves.
Let's not limit it to Steve here. Like, Bojack says,
I'm
okay. Bojack is okay with this, too.
I'm okay with this.
Mace Windu.
Fucking Max, dude. What the fuck?
I'm okay with that.
I'm so confused on what is he doing right now.
Mace Windu was cool.
God damn it, Max. It's Bojack approved, so I'm not the only one here.
I just whipped this up, Simmons. Did you see it?
Yeah, he literally just fucking put this together.
Oh, I see it. That's
I agree.
Right.
It wasn't amazing.
Hey, upgrade shit.
Holy shit, man. What the fuck, Max? What
there
the
you
fuck?
There we go. I made Steve's ultimate woman. Oh, I just added a few arms.
The waifu right there, dude. And I'm not gonna lie. That's doable. I'm not gonna lie. That is definitely doable. Unfucking believable, Max. Especially with the nipples. Like, I mean, you could, like, see they're bulging out of her freaking shit like they're there. Like, shit, the fucking stream is losing their minds.
Yeah,
you know?
How about
fucking shit, man.
I did a different combo.
Oh my god.
You gotta switch,
Inferno. Okay, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, I could do it in the air.
It's like fucking triple boost all over the fucking place, dude.
There you go.
Oh,
yeah, miracle Photoshop.
Seriously, stream, how many of you would
on the face.
Would totally be okay, like, put on a face? Just put it right there, just cover the
face. Hold on a second, I'm gonna make
Bruce
the ultimate
face.
I'm gonna make the ultimate Chun-Li. I gotta find a fantastic butt shot.
Yes.
You're right, man.
Yes.
That is my number one rule. Right, is it
totally
doable?
Now.
And the confirmation, yes, she is doable.
Yes!
Splooshing all over his plants. Calm down. Calm down. His side
yeah.
move. Oh, shit. Exactly, right? El Nino, right! Exactly, that's what I'm talking about.
Zerg, I would exactly do it. He said he would
fuck.
He had eight arms. It doesn't even matter.
And four legs, I don't care.
What do you mean, Silent Bob? What do you mean? I question your sexuality right now, Silent Bob. What do you mean, no? What is no?
Of course you should.
Four arms.
Chun-Li. Exactly. That's just more. That's just more of what you want.
For Chun-Li, maybe.
For Chun-Li.
Only. That's my exception, Chun-Li.
Your exception.
There you go.
Holy shit.
Chun-Li only is my exception.
I think we gotta feel that thing in the blood.
I think you're right. We need to find another asshole.
Yeah.
Okay, well, girl Draco, obviously, no. Yeah, you can do it.
Yeah.
Like, dude. Chun-Li is secretly Asura. Yep, I agree.
secretly
Asura.
Oh, that was fucking awesome.
Zerg, how would you get to her first? If she was on a planet, I'd be the first one there, Zerg. Come on now. let's be honest. Come on.
Yeah, I know you wouldn't, Steve.
Yeah, come on. If there was a Chun-Li on Earth right now.
Ah! Steve, you operate on Steve's standard time.
Fucking Baxter, I swear to God.
Dude. Bax is getting fan art for Steve.
Yeah. What? Well, thank you, Hawk. I think I will take them all. Thank you. He's like, you can have all of those multiple arm chicks.
You can have all the arms.
I'll take them all.
Who is your multiple arm buddy, though?
There will be
all the
one artist.
Yeah, that artist. What was his name, Steve? That one artist that's your multiple arm buddy? Ninja Rabbit?
What?
Ninja Rabbit.
Ninja Rabbit, yeah. Yeah.
But he's gonna draw us as avatar characters, right? He's probably just gonna draw you. I think you're his best friend of all time.
He's an amazing drawer. Dude.
Yeah, of course he's an amazing drawer, but he also has a thing for four-armed women.
Steve X Shiba X Zerg, Rule 34. Let's go.
And Zerg?
Yeah.
I don't know how to get
even
that.
The internet will not go that far.
You're saying Max is enjoying himself a tad much. Yes, he is. At my fucking expense. Fucking Shiva over here. And fucking Chun-Li. God damn it.
I think you should change the background from downtown China to Victorville.
Here we go. Here we go. Kentaro.
I got a pickaxe.
I don't want Kentaro in that mix, guys. Everybody knows who Zerg is, Zerg. Zerg is Zerg.
Just likes.
Okay, there we go.
Chun-Li X Shiva. Hentai, look it up. Rule 34.
Oh, yeah.
I doubt if that's even a thing. That is probably something that the internet doesn't have.
What's the thing?
What? Steve and Shiba?
Chun-Li and Shiba. That's probably never, like...
I'll bet it exists somewhere.
I doubt it.
It'll exist next week.
We need to get this thing up. Down over here. Over here on this other plate.
No, Goyraki, I would not do that.
Yeah, secrets.
Secrets?
Where did my move? Oh, there it is. Okay. Watch this combo stream.
MKX type says, tell him to use projectiles for the item in the window, duh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I thought about that as we were running by. I was like, eh, no big deal.
Alright. They said, eh.
Too late.
Yep. Eh to you.
Too late. Alright, Kenny, so I made
the QR code. I don't know. Oh, well, you gotta take a photo of it and send it to me, and I'm gonna put all the codes on the Facebook
page.
Okay,
Zerg, we'll do that. Let's go, Zerg. Let's go. We're gonna have a fap off?
It's a race to forearm Chun-Li.
Zerg wants to have a fap off with me.
Oh,
oh my god.
Live on stream.
Live on stream.
Okay, I will not be here.
Holy shit, dude, a fap off. Wow. I've never heard of that
before.
Pay-per-view.
It's called a circle jerk.
Yeah, it's a circle jerk, literally. But it's two guys, and they're racing towards it, he's like, let's go!
I think...
Stream, who wants to see that?
Yes, who wants to see that?
Either person doing it, it's not the same time.
I'm pretty sure that's a game show in Japan somewhere.
Probably is.
Yeah, like, would not be
surprised.
Super Fat Off Sunday.
Oh, Steve, you gotta see this combo. This combo is fucking sexy.
CJ Ryder says,
check this shit out.
Yo, Steve, I sent Kenny a few vids of combos for Cabal and Striker for you guys to go through story a little easier.